हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप यू आर वेरी वेल एट योर होम, स्टेइंग सेफ एंड प्रोटेक्टिंग योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम COVID-19. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज सेशन. इन योर प्रीवियस सेशन यू हैव लर्न्ड अबाउट वर्ब एंड टुडे यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एडवर्ब. सो व्हाट इज एडवर्ब? एन एडवर्ब इज अ वर्ड दैट मॉडिफाइज और क्वालिफाइज एन एडजेक्टिव, वर्ब और एन एडवर्ब. इन माई डेफिनेशन आई हैव यूज्ड अ वर्ड मॉडिफाई. सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वर्ड मॉडिफाई? Modify means to add or change the meaning of an adjective, verb or an adverb. Let's take some examples. He works hard. So here hard is your adverb because it is modifying verb. Let's take another example. She is very good. Here very is your adverb because it is modifying your adjective. Let's move on to your third example. Your third example is he works very hard. So here very is your adverb because it is modifying another adverb. I hope it is clear. Let's move on to its types. Mainly we have three types of adverb, and your first type of adverb is simple adverb, second is relative adverb, and third is interrogative adverb. So what is simple adverb? An adverb that denotes time, place, number, frequency of manner, reasons or affirmations. We have many types of simple adverbs. Let's see. Adverb of manner. What is adverb of manner? A word that shows how work is done, like slowly, loudly, bravely, honestly, and so on. Let's take an example. He walks slowly. He laughs loudly. Let's move on to your second type of simple adverb. That is your adverb of place. A word that shows where the work is done, like here, there, inside, outside, indoor, and so on. Let's take an example. He is sitting here. Let's take one more example. You should not sit there. I hope it is clear. Let's move on to your third type of simple adverb, and that is your adverb of time. So what is adverb of time? A word that shows time when the work is done, like today, tomorrow, yesterday, and so on. Let's take an example. I met him yesterday. So here yesterday is your adverb of time. Let's move on to your another type of adverb. That is your adverb of frequency. A word that shows how often work is done, like once, twice, thrice, and so on. Let's take an example. He seldom goes there. Okay, let's move on to your fifth type of adverb. That is your adverb of degree. Okay, a word that shows how much work is done, like very, much, quite, and so on. Let's take an example. I am quite well. So let's move on to your second type of adverb. So your second adverb is relative adverb. So what is relative adverb? Relative adverb joins two sentences. It points towards an antecedent and describes place, manner or reason. Let's take an example. I don't know where he was gone. Let's move on to your interrogative adverb. So what is interrogative adverb? How, where, when, and so on. Let's take an example. Why are you surprised? So here why is your interrogative adverb. I hope you understood it very well. Thank you so much.